three applicants continued shooting at the college students inside the building of Johannesburg Institute of Engineering and Technology. The deceased and the students ran into different directions and hid themselves next to the parked vehicles. The driver of the police Nyala, who is applicant three, alighted from the police Nyala and walked inside the college building following his colleagues. At that moment, the deceased tried to walk towards the applicant three, the driver who passed him, and the deceased stumbled and fell on the ground. Applicant three, the driver, moved around the scene and looked at the deceased lying on the ground and walked into the police Nyala. Applicant four stood next to the Nyala after he stopped shooting. Then applicants one and two further walked towards the police Nyala and they looked at the deceased and got into the police Nyala. One of the eyewitnesses indicated to the applicants by pointing at the injured person laying on the ground, but all the applicants looked at the deceased and they drove away from the crime scene without assisting the injured students and the deceased.